time is at hand. I won't make it any other way. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you. My back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Well, there's hours of time on the telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines in pieces on the ground. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you, baby, one more time again. Thought I'd see you one more time again. There's just a few things coming my way.
Seven lonely days and a dozen times ago, I reached out one night and you were gone. Don't know why you'd run, what you're running to or from. All I know is I want to bring you home. So I'm walking in the rain, thumbing for a ride on this lonely Kentucky back road. I've loved you much too long. My love's too strong to let you go, never knowing what went wrong. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and up ahead's another town that I'll go walking through with the rain in my shoes. Searching for you in the cold Kentucky rain, in the cold Kentucky rain. Showed your photograph to some old gray-bearded men sitting on a bench outside a general store. They said, yes, she's been here, but their memory wasn't clear. Was it yesterday? No, wait, the day before. Finally got a ride with a preacher man who asked, were you bound on such a cold, dark afternoon? As we drove on through the rain, as he listened, I explained, and he left me with a prayer that I'd find you. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and up ahead's another town that I'll go walking through with the rain in my shoes. Searching for you in the cold Kentucky rain.
Oh, there's the King right there doing it for you. Kentucky Rain. What a beautiful song. Oh, man, I gotta tell you, I miss him. I really do miss him. And would like so many other people do, too. He was and is still the king. There's no two ways in my mind about that whatsoever. Here's a story about Norman Petty, you know, one of the greatest producers of all time. He produced actually in Lubbock, Texas, I do believe, and he produced Buddy Holly, who was from Lubbock, Buddy Knox and the Fireballs, and also recorded with his own trio. And on this date in 1984, he passed away from leukemia. I thought I'd pick a song by Buddy Holly. And you know, the original of this song really goes back before Buddy recorded it. It was a blues recording by a fellow by the name of Slim Harpo, who was one of the greats in blues back in the day. Here is Buddy Holly with another rain song, Raining in My Heart.
The sun is out, the sky is blue, there's not a cloud to spoil the view, but it's raining, raining in my heart. The weatherman says clear today, he doesn't know you've gone away, and it's raining, raining in my heart. Oh, misery, misery, what's gonna become of me? I tell my blues they mustn't show, but soon these tears are bound to flow, 'cause it's raining, raining in my heart. But it's raining, raining in my heart. It's raining, raining in my heart. Oh, misery, misery, what's gonna become of me? I tell my blues they mustn't show, but soon these tears are bound to flow, 'cause it's raining, raining in my heart, raining in my heart, raining in my heart.
I should also mention that Buddy Holly, on this date in 1958, married Maria Elena Santiago in Lubbock, Texas. Rain Into My Heart was recorded the next year, 1959. You know, you probably noticed that I don't have my usual audience here tonight. Pat is upstairs, and hopefully she'll be able to come down for a bit of the show. And Greg is watching the football game upstairs. Maybe he'll be able to come down too. He said he's going to try and make it at halftime. And I'm still waiting on Jerry and Casey to make an on over. So here I am, friends, sitting along with you. But I've got friends out there, and I'm so happy to have that. Here's a place apparently where it never rains. And I feel sorry for you up there in Southern California. Here is Albert Hammond.
Mm-hmm. 7. Didn't think before deciding what to do. All that talk of opportunity, TV breaks and movies rang true.
Seems it never rains in summer.